I will answer the following questions in this documentary. What is aging? What is anti-aging? What causes aging? What are aging signs and symptoms? Which natural remedial is best to combat aging? How to prepare it? What food to eat that will make me look and feel young? What exercise to do that might make me look and feel young? How can I stop my skin from aging? Best ways to prevent aging. How does consuming noni fruit extract combat aging? Conclusion. Finally, I will give you links to sources of my knowledge on aging at the end and in the description below. Subscribe, like, and share. Click the bell. Leave your comment. Thank you. This is a noni fruit tree in someone's yard on a main road in the wild. From what I have seen, this tree can grow to be very large. This is the fruit. The leaf is large. It's 3 times the size of the fruit. This is a ripening noni fruit. Now it's ready to harvest. Pick a fruit. Pick a fruit. Pick a fruit. Now I will show you how I extract noni juice. Drizzle several drops of distilled white vinegar in a bowl of water. All you need to do is just rinse it clean. Wash fruit, remove dirt or insects. Rinse fruit. It's best if you do this part on a fresh running water. Cut 1/2-inch piece ginger, leave the skin. Remove dirt, wash it properly, rinse it properly. Add ginger as a preservative, it's optional. Once you do that, add clean fruits in a clean container with a locking lid. Next, seal container tight. At the end of the day, seal container that nothing can get in it. Do what I'm doing. This is a large recycled mayonnaise container. This container is busted. See? I've been using it for 10 years. Use a thick Ziploc bag instead. I'm using these large clear plastic. I'm gonna double it. You can triple it if so be. Add fruits in the bag and seal it tight. This is our ripe noni fruit. Look inside. Ripe noni fruit. Store container in a warm area, away from everything. This now. It's been set for about 5 years now. You're gonna see it with me for the first time. I'm just gonna wash off all this dust. No, I'm just drying the container. Once I pop the lid, it has a strong aroma. Having it this long, it's fermented and maybe it has some liquor in it, some alcohol in it. This is how it looks after 5 years of fermenting. Now do what I'm doing. Strain the extract noni fruit juice. You might be wondering if it's supposed to be this black. Yes, it's supposed to be this dark. It's not spoiled. It's not spoiled. It's very, very good. In fact, the way how I store it, it will never get contaminated. This is a pure, rich, homemade noni juice. Very expensive in the stores. All right, now you can take 2 tablespoons 3 times daily, or you can drink up to 1/2 cup 3 times daily or twice a day. The flavor is strong and bitterish, but not sour. It's not sweet. Now, to store the noni juice, pour juice into a bottle with a lid. Seal the lid You can store it room temperature for a few weeks, but after that, keep it in the refrigerator. To preserve it some more, you can always cut piece ginger and add it in it. What is aging? Some aging is caused by the body. Other aging accumulates over time, like skin damage caused by sun exposure. As a result, aging is a combination of bodily changes and the impact of how we take care of ourselves. What is anti-aging? The definition of anti-aging is to delay, stop, or retard the aging process. Our bodies are made of cells, and aging occurs when there is cell death. As an infant, child, and young adult, our body cells are strong, resilient, and can make new cells. What causes aging? Environmental factors such as ultraviolet rays, poor diet, and alcohol, as well as psychological factors including stress, are putting our cells at risk of significant damage. One of these mechanisms is involved in cellular aging, ensuring that individual cells live for a certain amount of time before dying. What are aging signs and symptoms? Increased susceptibility to infection, greater risk of heat stroke or hypothermia, slight decrease in height as the bone of our spine gets thinner and lose some height, bones break more easily, joint changes ranging from minor stiffness to severe arthritis, stooped posture. Which natural remedial is best to combat aging and how to prepare it? Noni fruit instruction. Extract ripe noni fruit in such a way that will allow it to sweat out the juice on its own without contaminating it. This is how I extract noni fruit juice. Pick fresh, good ripening noni fruits. Wash and rinse it under fresh running water properly. After that, put clean fruits into a large clean container with a locking lid. At the end of the day, seal container so that nothing can get in it. I put clean piece ginger with skin into it to help preserve it. Store container in a warm area. If you want to leave it in the sun, that works as well. Allow it for at least 30 days between forever. By then, you will see clean golden noni fruit juice. At this time, you may remove the juice only. Quickly seal container and allow fermentation. You may add new fruits on top now and again. Buy noni fruit juice or extract instead. What foods to eat that will make me look and feel young? The following ingredients in foods are best for anti-aging include alpha lipoic acid. Many foods contain alpha lipoic acid, very low amounts. They include spinach, broccoli, yams, potato, yeast, tomatoes, Brussels sprouts, carrots, beans, beets, and rice bran. Red meat, particularly organic meat, is also a source of alpha lipoic acid, biotin, eggs. Biotin is present in egg yolks, almonds. Almonds that are raw, salted, or roasted contain high levels of biotin. Cauliflower. Raw cauliflower contains 70 micrograms of biotin per serving. Cheese, mushrooms, sweet potato, spinach. Caffeine. Decaffeinated coffee. While its very name implies that it's totally caffeine-free, don't be misled. Chocolate, ice cream and frozen yogurt, breakfast cereals, pudding, hot cocoa, ceramides, soybeans, eggs, dairy, wheat germ, and brown rice are all good sources of ceramides, coenzyme Q10, organ meats, heart, liver, and kidney, some muscle meats such as pork, beef, and chicken, fatty fish, trout, herring, mackerel, and sardine, vegetables, spinach, cauliflower, and broccoli, fruits, orange and strawberries, legumes, soybeans, lentils, and peanuts, glycolic acid. Glycolic acid is one of several alpha hydroxy acids, AHAs, which are naturally occurring chemicals found in foods such as sour milk, sugarcane, apples, and citrus fruits. Drink green tea. Hyaluronic acid. Bone broth. Eating bone broth is your best bet when it comes to hyaluronic acid. Soy-based foods, starchy root vegetables, citrus fruits, leafy greens. What exercise to do that might make me look and feel young? Endurance exercise like running, swimming, or bicycling, and high intensity interval training, HIIT, both slowed signs of aging compared to lifting weights, at least on the cellular level. How can I stop my skin from aging? Best ways to prevent aging. Some ways to reduce premature skin aging. To help prevent premature skin aging, dermatologists offer their patients the following tips. Protect your skin from the sun every day, whether spending a day at the beach or running errands. Sun protection is essential. You can protect your skin by seeking shade, cover covering up with clothing, and using the best sunscreen. Apply self-tanner rather than getting a tan. Every time you get a tan, you prematurely age your skin. If you smoke, stop. Smoking greatly speeds up how quickly your skin ages. It causes wrinkle and a dull, sallow complexion. Avoid repetitive facial expressions. When you make a facial expression, you contract the underlying muscles. If you repeatedly contract the same muscles for many years, these lines become permanent. Wearing sunglasses can help reduce lines caused by squinting. Eat a healthy, well-balanced diet. Findings from a few studies suggest that eating plenty of fresh fruits and vegetables may help prevent damage that leads to premature skin aging. Studies also suggest that diet containing lots of sugar or other refined carbohydrates can accelerate aging. Drink less alcohol. Alcohol is rough on the skin. It dehydrates the skin and, in time, damages the skin. This can make us look older. Exercise most days of the week. Findings from a few studies suggest that moderate exercise can improve circulation and boost immune system. This, in turn, may give the skin a more youthful appearance. Cleanse your skin gently. Scrubbing your skin clean can irritate your skin. Irritating your skin accelerates skin aging. Gently washing helps remove pollution, makeups, and other substances without irritating your skin. Wash your face twice a day and after sweating heavily. Perspiration, especially when wearing a hat or an helmet, irritates the skin. So you want to wash your skin as soon as possible after sweating. Apply a facial moisturizer every day. Moisturizers trap water in your skin, giving it a more youthful appearance. Stop using skincare products that stink or burn. When your skin burns or stings, it means your skin is irritated. Irritating your skin can make it look older. How does consuming noni fruit extract combat aging? Noni fruit's anti-aging benefits. One of your skin's biggest aging enemies are free radicals. Noni fruit not only contains large amounts of vitamin C, but noni also contains selenium, which is an important natural antioxidant and essential trace minerals that preserve the skin's elasticity, thus slowing down the aging process. References. For lots more information on aging, visit these websites. timesofindia.indiatimes.com, verywellhealth.com, aad.org, healthline.com, jamaicandinners.com. Disclaimer: I am not a doctor. Consult qualified physician and or herbalist doctor before using this remedial. I am sharing my research on the subject for knowledge. I am just telling you how this remedial can help people. Remedial I recommend is natural and real food, safe to eat with correct dosage. Nevertheless, ingredients here might not be right for you. Remember, before you make any decision to follow this remedial, consult qualified physician and or herbalist doctor. I obtained medical data and information on the internet, all in fair use.